It's a custom 150 scale Kenworth 900. The cab and hood were the only things it used. Everything else was handmade. And it's going to be paired with a curtain side trailer. Custom made. Even down to the little gas filler.